Hello, everyone. I'm Jason Johansson, the Homicide Lieutenant with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department, and I'm here today to ask for the community's assistance in solving the murder of Graciela Gomez. Approximately 1 year ago on Halloween weekend, October 31st of 2021, Graciela Gomez was attending a Halloween party in the 200 block of Beasley Drive. While she was attending that Halloween party, it quickly began to get out of hand as it was advertised on social media. As it began to get out of hand, several subjects were turned away from the front entrance to the party and returned to their vehicle. As that vehicle drove away from the residence southbound on Beasley Drive, it fired numerous gunshots into the front of the residence. Unfortunately, as a result of that shooting, three people were struck: Graciela Gomez and two other females. Those two other females thankfully suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Graciela, unfortunately, was transported to the hospital and was later pronounced deceased. Today, we are releasing video that we've obtained as a result of our investigation from the houses nearby where the shooting occurred. In this video, it shows the vehicle driving by and shooting into the residence and fleeing southbound on Beasley Drive. Our hopes is that by releasing this information, it will garner somebody's memory and someone will provide us a tip that will lead to the identification of those responsible for the shooting of Graciela Gomez. I urge anyone with any information related to this investigation to please contact Crime Stoppers of Nevada or reach out to the LVMPD Homicide Section. Your information will remain anonymous and there is reward money available. Thank you.